All right, so y tola 4 x minus 2. So y equal to x minus 2 plus 4, y equal to x plus 2. Persamaan garis lurus. What we call this is the linear form. You must understand both of this as a meaning. Okay, both of this as a meaning. Capital Y refers to what you see in the y-axis. Capital Y refers to what that you see in the y-axis. This X refers to what you see in the x-axis. So when I rewrite the equation in the linear form, it is actually y equal to x squared plus 2.